Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna tell you about Muslim prayers, dua. If you want to know more about it, please continue watching this video. I call this lesson Dua the most powerful weapon of believer. Dua is the conversation of human with Allah. Through dua, we can talk to Allah whenever we want, and we submit to Allah all our worries and problems. Indeed, Allah knows everything, but He loves to hear us at the time of dua. He loves to see us when we're making dua, and our tears, our feelings when we make a prayers. And dua is crucial in Islam, the sense of worship. But sometimes after so praying, we don't get exact what we want, and it doesn't mean that your prayers aren't accepted, because whenever we talk about Allah, God listens. In Holy Quran, Allah says, call upon me and I will respond to you. In Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 186, Allah says, if my worshippers ask about me, tell I am near and I answer when He calls to me. So trust to Allah, because Allah Al-Hakim, He all-knows. He knows what's right or what's wrong to us, because He is Creator, Lord, Master, powerful and merciful. So don't set limits to your prayers and think that it impossible happen, because to Allah nothing is impossible. Next, I am gonna discuss with you some circumstances when our prayers are accepted. First, when it rains. It's so wonderful to watch and to listen when it rains. And did you know that making dua when it rains is one of the accepted times? Next circumstance, after beginning and end of reading Holy Quran. And you might say, I don't know Arabic language, but I highly recommend you read with Kazakh or Russian transcription and translation. Next circumstance is during traveling, all your prayers are heard by Allah. Move on. When you drink Zamzam water, you can ask everything what you want to get. Last circumstance is fasting. Dua are accepted after opening and fasting of the fast. So guys, it's all for today, and I really hope that you love that message, and I want to end up this class with great quote, a mother, one of the miracles of Allah creation. See you next time.